not say ooh la 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 la.
Ooh la 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 la.
Yo, so you saw that intro and you loved it. Yeah, well, you've seen what I'll be reacting to. It's a music by Nutsa. This lady is so, so talented. So you see, every other reactor is reacting to Liam Tongue's music and they're forgetting the fact that they were actually older great musicians in the American Idol show who actually did a great performance. So today I'll be checking out most of their performances and you can check that out on my channel. So I'll be reacting to Nutsa's performance and this lady has a really, really great vocals. And in case you're new to my channel, my name is Jerry and I make reaction videos on this channel. And you've seen what I'll be reacting to, so I don't need to waste your time much more. Just subscribe and let's go straight into this, guys.
Good pictures, there's one boy, but the woman.
Good job!
Thank you, Daddy. Good miracle, there's one boy, but the
woman. Okay. The entrance, the start, is looking like someone that's been in the music business for too long. Wow. Like, the confidence. Okay, wow. Wow. The stage presence is something else. She's just going around the stage like she's been performing for years. Wow, the judges are loving her.
Everything you love about American Idol is right here.
What a performance. What a show. Seriously, guys, this lady, if you just listen to this, if you check this out for the first time, you will feel like this lady has been into this music stuff for a very long time because the way she was singing, the way she was going around the stage, her presence was really felt. And she didn't do it like a newbie. She did it like a professional. I just loved everything about her. The confidence, the dressing, the Hawaii-themed dance and background. Everything was just so superb. I really love this lady's performance. So yeah, Liam Tongue is not the only one who's actually doing a great job. So it would be nice if we actually try our best to notice the other ones that are actually performing, actually giving us a great performance. Not saying Liam is bad. He's actually so good. Like, I've reacted to many of his musics. So I just decided to check out other American Idol contestants' performances. So stick on my channel, check out, scroll through my channel because you'll find so much more. And subscribe, like I said earlier, subscribe, buy me a coffee, link to that is in the description. And you can also use the new YouTube feature, which is a super thanks comment. Those are the ways you can help me grow, guys. And I guess that's all. I will see you guys on my next video. Bye, guys.